Okay, boys, kneel here. Good, can you operate all three? Amen. O Lord Jesus Christ, Savior of the human race, with thy right hand make holy that this, these habits, which for the love of thee and thy mother, the Virgin Mary of Mount Carmel, thy servants will wear with devotion. By the intercession of thy mother, may they be defended against the wicked enemy and persevere until death. In thy grace, through Christ our Lord. Amen. Okay, and then when you receive the scapular, you're gonna kiss the scapular, and then kiss the ring, okay? And then put it on you, okay? And you receive the scapular, okay?
Santissima Virgin.
Sanctissima Virginum. There is written in the bear for us. See the macula. I won't be referenced out there. Head up. It goes with the Amen. Chipe. Procam de Vimbrecam. Sanctissima Virginum. There is written in the bear for us. See the macula. The table will be referenced. Head up. Santissima Virginum. The day is married, is ill and for us in Immacula, a day of all the other people in the head up, and the air. Achipe, Pugnab in Pecan, Santissima Virginum. The day is married, is ill and for us in Immacula, Abiyat, omni versat, impeta, abhiti, vehera, kiranam, amen. Egoi, potatami, concesse, recipio, vos, abrecianum, omni, honorum, but spirit, vali, quae, quorani, spirit, misericordia, Jesu Christi, religios, demoni, camelo, pera, condura, and make kind of cross, nomine, patris, et filii, spiritus, sancti, amen. One more time. Benedicat vos, conitur celi, Deus omnipotens, qui vos vocare mediatus est, ego portatum vitae ad Maria sive virginis, demoni camelo, primus ramos et nomine mori, obitus vestri, contrat capos repentis antiqui, adqui palmam, et coronam sempiternam, veritatis tandem consequamini, per Christum Lord nostrum, amen. May Almighty God, by the power committed to me, I admit you into the midst of participation in all the spiritual good works, the form of the merciful help of Jesus Christ and the religious of Mount Carmel, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen. May Almighty God, maker of heaven and earth, bless you whom he has received, who has received you into the confraternity of the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mount Carmel. We beg her to crush the head of the ancient serpent in the hour of thy death, that thou mayest obtain the palm of the crown of blessed inheritance of Christ our Lord. You're now enrolled in the scapular, okay? And that the scapular is, you belong to Our Lady, and you wear the scapular all day and all night, every day, until the day you die, right? But Our Lady promised whoever dies wearing the scapular is going to go to heaven, right? So you wear the scapular all the time because you don't know when you're going to die, right? You can die young, you can die old, you can die in your bed, you can die working, you can die when you're taking a shower, taking a bath, right? So even when you're taking a shower, you wear your scapular. Some people take it off when they go into the shower, right? You just keep your scapular on at all times, okay? And the scapular is only the actual, this picture is just a paper. It doesn't mean anything. It's just a reminder that it's holy. The scapular is the brown cloth, right? That's the actual scapular. That's a habit. It's like we're wearing cassocks. This is like a little brown habit of Our Lady of Mount Carmel. And you wear this, means you belong to Our Lady all the days of your life, okay? On the same day you receive Holy Communion, you also receive the habit, right? So now let's see here. Now then, for receiving Holy Communion, so remember when you receive Our Lord, there's a couple things you want to always do, right? When you come up the communion rail, you kneel down, and then when the priest comes to you, you close your eyes, tilt your head back, and you put your tongue out. You close your eyes, right? Let me see you close your eyes, and tilt your head back. Good, and then stick your tongue out, right? Good, let me see it. Close your eyes. Good, let me see, close your eyes. A little bit more, close your tongue, that's it. Okay, you got it now? That, very good, okay? Good, and good, and let me see, good. Very good, okay? So now, then when you receive the Holy Communion, remember it's receiving the body of our Lord. So you don't, so that's okay. I'm gonna give you a little host now, okay? And you're going to, okay, that's good. You can lift me now, okay? Good. I'm going to show you, right? When you receive our Lord, what you do is you don't chew on the host, right? So you don't touch the host, you don't chew on the host. You just take your tongue and work it around, right? And then it'll dissolve and go down, right? Then when you receive the Holy Communion, priest gives you Holy Communion, and you make the sign of the cross. Then you get up and go back to your place, right? Now what is this now? You know what this is? No. All this is what? When does it become the body and blood of Jesus Christ? During Mass, right? What's this host right now? This is just bread, right? This is only bread. When does it become Jesus? At the Mass, when the priest raises the host up, that's when it becomes Jesus, right? So right now, what is this? It's just unleavened, just bread, right? Only bread, but during Mass, when you consecrate the host, it's going to become body, blood, and soul of Jesus. So right now, what is this? It's just bread, right? Only bread, right? But we'll return to the body and blood of Jesus during the Mass, okay? So what I want you to do is, when you receive our Lord, remember, you'll close your eyes, put your head back, tongue out, receive the tongue, bring it in. It'll dissolve, you know, very easy. So there's no problem, right? Dissolve, no problem. And you make the sign of the cross, and you go back to your place, okay? So I'm going to go ahead and give one more time this, because most of it's okay, but not 100%, okay? So we'll get good, close eyes. Good, open.